The first day I'm going to describe one of these cute little boxes from Dollar Tree, and I'm going to go ahead and take some chloroform, and I'm going to measure it to the size of the box just like that, and then I'll mark it down, and then I'm just going to go ahead and cut it out. I'm going to put it inside the box, and I have to make sure it's like a little bit, it's not all the way up so it can fit the flower on top. So I'm just going to cut it and measure it to the box and cut the extra one that I have, and then just fit it inside. And I'm going to continue doing that to all the sides. I'm just gonna go ahead and continue measuring and cut it out to be the same length and size, just like that. So just go ahead and take that extra space, extra part, and then just go ahead and put it inside. And then you're gonna go ahead and do the same thing for the other side as well. You're gonna mark it down and cut it out and put it inside, and just like that you have the whole thing. Then go ahead and grab your flower and start placing it inside. And here you can also attach it with hot glue if you want it to be attached in place. Then go ahead and grab your candy and place it inside. And as well, if you want here, you can also place it with hot glue to attach it better so it won't fall apart. But I don't think you need that. Then just go ahead and put your top. And there you have your cute little present for your mother. I think this is super cute and easy to do. So you guys, for the next DIY, I grab one of these glass and I grab some of this tape. And I'm just going to go ahead and put it at the bottom part. I'm just going to start attaching it. And then you're just going to go ahead and flip your cup and like turn it around like that. And then you're just going to go ahead and attach it so you give it that little swirl like that, and then just gonna go ahead and continue doing that until you do your whole glass. Once you're done with your whole glass, just go ahead and take your spray paint and spray paint it, and then just after it dry, take the tape out, and then just like that go ahead and take it out. And here, make sure to do it slow and don't take it fast so you don't mess it up like I did at the bottom part of the cup. So just take your time to take the tape out and just peel it off. And there you have your glass, super cute. Then I went ahead and grabbed this cute flower, and I got this balloon, Happy Mother's Day. And I'm just gonna go ahead and tie it at the bottom so it could be in place. And once you tie it, then just go ahead and place it on your cup, just like that, and fix it however you would like. I grabbed this chocolate and put it in the stick and just attach it and just put it through the bouquet. And just gonna go ahead and do as many as you want and however you would like. You think it will look good. Then I went ahead and grabbed this clear paper. They also have these at Dollar Tree. I'm just gonna go ahead and measure to the side and then cut it out just like that. And you're gonna use tape to attach it, and then just place it and attach it like that and hold it in place with your tape. And this is how beautiful everything turns out. Super cute, inexpensive, and easy to do. And I'm pretty sure your mother's going to love it. And with that said, let's just get into the next DIY. So for the next DIY, I grab one of these glass from Dollar Tree. I'm gonna go ahead and take some spray paint. You could spray paint it in gold, whatever color you want. I just painted it in silver. Then I went ahead and grab a pot that you don't use in another container to place it on top, just like that. And then you're going to take three of these candles and place it inside. That's how many you need so you can fill the whole jars. So after you take three of these and you melt it, you can melt all three together. I didn't put it at that time, but you can melt it as three. But if you wanted to smell good, you could put any other candle, that any smell that you would like. I bought this one. I'm just gonna go ahead and place it inside, and make sure to take the little inside of the candle out as well. And you're going to use this one to put it in your candle, so make sure not to throw it out. And after you do that, they melt, just go ahead and grab your jar that you painted and pour your candle inside, just like that. Then I grab one of these little stick, and I'm just going to place it in the middle, so cut it so it can fit your jar. And then just take your wick and then just put it inside like that. Then I went ahead and grabbed this cupcake tray as well, and I'm just gonna go ahead some shredder paper and put it inside just like that. And once I do that, I'm just gonna go ahead and grab this cup that I got in Dollar Tree, and then I just post a World Best Mom. I did it with a binder also from there as well. And you're gonna place here whatever you want to give your mom. It could be like for bathroom, kitchen, or whatever. Just put cute little things inside and try to match it up with the colors. And then I went ahead and grabbed the paper, and I'm just gonna go ahead around to measure that is the right size. Once I'm done with that, I'm just gonna go ahead and grab my scissor and cut it out just like that. Go ahead and grab your tape, and then just go around and attach it all the way around with the tape. Once you're done attaching all around with the tape, just go ahead and put it, place it like up like that. And then just you're gonna go ahead and grab a ribbon and attach it to the top of the paper, just like that, you guys. This is pretty simple to do. Just gonna go ahead and tie it, then just go ahead and grab your scissor and just cut out the extra space that you have at the top because it's too long. Once you do that, just go ahead and grab two white balloons. You can choose any color that you would like. I just grabbed two balloon white and one blue, and I'm just gonna go ahead and place it in the middle. Then just go ahead and attach it to your top just like that. Put a flower on top. And I also created this cute sign that says best world best mom. I'm just gonna make a hole on the top and put some of my fishnet and cut it out and just go ahead and put it through the hole and attach it to your balloon just like that. And look how cute this turned out, you guys. I think your mom is going to love it. Just make sure to add whatever touch you would like and you think she would like as well. When for the next DIY, I just grab one of these little containers in Dollar Tree as well. I'm just gonna go ahead and put some hot glue on this doorknob, and I'm just gonna go ahead and place it at the bottom. You're gonna use four of them. You're gonna put two and two on each side. On this one, I made it another color as well, so just wait until the end so you can see how I made it in white. And then just place little things like for the bathroom. You could do bath bombs, shampoo, body lotions, whatever you want. I just put a few little things here so you can make it super cute, and this is how cute it turns out. So now for the white one that I was talking about, after you spray paint it just like that, I went ahead and print out best mom on vinyl just like that, and I'm just gonna go ahead and attach it to my container. On here you can also put some colors. I didn't have any, but I think it would look super cute to throw out some pink or red inside here and the little hearts, but or gold, whatever color you think she would like, it will be perfect. And this is how beautiful it turns out, you guys. Super cute and easy. And here you can also put the paper like I did and wrap it around. I didn't have any more, but this is something, an idea that you could also do so it can make it more super cute. Thanks again for watching Special Creations Finally. Hope you guys like it.